Hello everyone and welcome back to Convergence. Through on vampirism. I'm gonna throw it back on evidently because I need to. Yikes. Tactical retreat. Someone just fell over there. Not sure what the plan was. I just heard a basilisk. That does me a frighten. Foul tongues, okay. Did hurt a tad. That's what I was afraid of. Hi there, buddy. Good to see you're still here. Oh, look at that. Expected to spawn after we killed it, but I'm fine with it. I'm actually very fine with it. Adds health regen, bolsters defense by 10%, and adds an additional... Okay, yeah, we're gonna get that ring. Need divine relics. That ring is ridiculous. We need that. I shouldn't have rested. I think resting was a mistake. I just respawned this big nerd over here, didn't I? Yep, I did. But I want to go up top and loot. That works for me. That felt good. You big jerk. Who said you could do that? Well, we got 8. We need 2 more. was a fun battle. Okay, well. I want to get over to Rosaria. This doesn't open from the side. Do I get to her? Don't mind me, guys. That's you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Didn't recognize what that was. All right, he's already dead. I strongly dislike these enemies. Abominations that they are. Rude. greater foe. Neat. So, we want this for the sake of upgrading. But beyond that, zoom on over here. Please lose interest in me so I can do the thing. Good. Health regen, increase in defense, and a spell slot. We take that. Oh. Didn't expect him to actually be able to get in. There we are. Oh, my curiosity, though. Can't not. Just can't resist getting items. Chinese call to me. Mine. My own. Fall too? Nice. What did I even pick up? I don't know. Deacon don't care. Oh, not lizard. Excuse you? I mean, okay, that's fine. Deep ring. Safe to assume I can't wear two of them and have that stack. Get off. Oh, that was satisfying. I see you throwing a blood spell. I'm coming for Rosaria. Over on this one. I swear, if Patch just pulls this as I'm crossing or something, I'm gonna be a little bit salty. Blood Talisman. Oh yeah, we also got the Grave Soil Root casting for necromancies. Can cast dark miracles, that's what we want. Ooh, unupgraded 126. Might be time to ditch the sword, guys. It might be time. Not that the sword itself is bad by any means, but sign soapstone. Hey, you guys don't like fire. Excuse you. Oh, Rosaria, do you have blood miracles for me? You seem like the type who very well might. Thank you, game. It's about time. Yeah, why not? Lifeblood leggings, gauntlets, armor, and helm. Vampiric trousers, robes, and hood. And apostate. Is just a recolor. Okay, so what do we have here? We can trade murky sediment for pale tongues, and we can get exsanguinate, rain of blood. Oh, blood of the dark soul. See, I told you guys that was a spell. Okay, so what do we have? What do we do? Release wisps of blood that seek enemies and pull the blood from their body. Neat. Call blood to rain from the sky upon your foes. Neat. And blood of the dark soul. Release a piercing missile of blood that causes excessive bleeding. I want it. Can't use it yet. Goals. Straight up soul of Rosari. Straight up. Okay. Fine with getting a soul of Rosaria from just talking to her. That's fine by me. We're gonna swing over to Firelink real quick. I know we're starting to run late in the video, but that's okay. Because I'm curious. And we're gonna go check over here as well.
Welcome. Yes, my child. These are the teachings of our great lady. Let us take solace in her wisdom.
Bite, gnaw, blood feast, toss a cluster of maggots on your foe. And vampirism. So, kind of meh.
Farewell.
I cannot infuse that hammer that we got, which is a shame. That would have been fun.
Pretty, be careful. just one. Pretty, be careful.
Ah, so.
Right, we don't have the souls, so we'll have to go through the hard way and look for Rosaria. I have one of these souls of a greater foe. I should spend the time to find out which of these I want. Probably this one. No, this one. No, maybe not that one. Dark attacks by 10%. Also dark attacks by 10%. Reduce cost by 10%. More blood defense, more luck. Frost defense and frost attacks by... Oh, wait a second. No, it's just blood defense, whereas this is frost defense and frost attack. All weapons. percent more healing. That's huge. We'll worry about that later. We need to test some damage values. That is why we're here, after all. on this long, long video. All right, no. 374. Blood orb. Whoa. When did blood orbs start doing that much more? Because it bled. Got it. 358, so worse. Didn't that need... Oh, it just needs a ton. I like it, but it's not spammable. By any stretch of the imagination. That's a ton. That costs so much to use. It is, that's death. Oh, geez. I honestly think it's not worth using. Alright. Well, we'll definitely have to strongly consider if it's time to trade off. I'm leaning towards yes, because, I mean, that spell buff, 130 versus 127, at level 7 versus unupgraded. It's a shame I can't do anything with this. Already invested a fair amount into the axe, too. That said, this has a C in strength, and I have basically no strength, so it'll get outclassed pretty quickly if I just go with something that's pure dark, or more heavily leaning in the dark. It's a decision for another time. I'll think about it. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you all for stopping by. I'll see you all next time.